have this problem that pops up sometimes. And I see things in my husband that I don't really like. And I want to try and fix him. But I'm not very good at it. And I'm thinking maybe I'm not supposed to do that because it makes him angry with me. So, the thing is, I really, really love him. He's a good man. He is such a good father. And he wants to provide and protect us, and I am so grateful for that. I don't tell him enough. And so when I see him discouraged and in pain, I want to help him, but it's not always easy to know how. So maybe I'll just remind him that I love him very much and pray for him and be there for him. Do you think I could do that? So, I have this little problem that pops up sometimes. I see things in my husband that I don't really like. And I want to fix him. But you see, I'm not really good at it. And so, maybe I'm not supposed to do that. Because he gets very angry with me. But you know, the thing is, I just love him so much. But he is a good man. And he is such a good father. And he wants to provide for us and protect us. And I am so grateful. I'm so grateful for that. And you know, sometimes I don't always tell him. And you know, when I see him discouraged and in pain, I want to go and help him. But you know, sometimes it's not always easy to know how. So, guess what I could do is remind him that I love him and pray for him. And just be there for him. How's that? You think I could do that?
I love you.
Hi, I am Irene Santiago. I'm 5'3" and I'm from Wilmington, North Carolina, auditioning for the role of Amy. Thank you.